Hello YouTube, how are you doing? I just finished up a weekend at Comic-Con doing my triple click photo booth. If you want more information about that, it's going to be in the description. But today I just wanted a little change of pace, doing some errands, running some stuff off to get repaired. And I wanted to share with you my five favorite apps that I could not live without as a photographer. Okay, so app number one is Wunderlist. Wunderlist is a fantastic to-do list that you can sort, you can do hierarchies, you can do folders. I use it as a grocery list. I use it to remind myself of the movies that I want to watch but haven't gotten around to yet. It is just a fantastic to-do list. Thing number two is called Checklist. So Checklist is an app that is a little bit different than Wunderlist, where when you hit an item, it doesn't disappear from your list. So I use this for all of my needs. I have a checklist for boudoir shoots, I have a checklist for wedding shoots, I have a checklist for my triple click photo booth, and before I leave the house, I check that checklist to make sure that I have everything. App number three is another project management tool. It is called Trello. If you haven't used Trello, you can put all your ideas in as cards, and then you can put those cards down along the pipeline, which is really great for when I have projects like this. I have YouTube videos, and I get YouTube video as ideas. Well, I have to put those ideas somewhere, and then so I put them from the holding bin into the, well, now I actually want to work on these are kind of interesting bin. And then those move along to, these have been shot, these need to be edited. But you can have your own workflow. It's just a really great project management tool, and it does work great for teams too. App number four is Snapseed. So if you don't know Snapseed, it is a free app for your phone that when you're out shooting photos and you don't shoot them on a DSLR, but you shoot them on your phone, it is a fantastic quick and dirty editor that you can make photos look really, really nice, clean them up a little bit for social media. All right, and app number five, winner of the day today, is an app called Sunboard. So, Sunboard is an app where it basically tells you sunset and sunrise times, so you can really quickly put in a date. It shows you what your sunset times would be, and you can set times for your shoot. But it also has this nifty map where you can, in real time, spin around, see the location of stuff, or you can spin the map, and it tells you where the sun will be in the sky for any given time. So I use this all the time when I am out location scouting, trying to find stuff for my clients, and it's just a fantastic time setting tool because, hey, what's sunset gonna be a month from now? Boom, they've got you covered. So those are my top five apps that I could not live without. What apps can't you live without? Go ahead and leave a comment with that, and if you want to see the triple click photo that I just did this weekend at Comic-Con, there's gonna be a link to that video on its own channel down in the description, and pretty soon I will also be doing a giveaway for a 360 camera. So watch out for that, like, subscribe, let me know what you want to see next or what things you want to know, and I will see you in the next video. Whew. This UPS store is a lot farther away than I thought.